We don't have much time left on this planet. The molten iron core has begun to cool down, and as the effects of the magnetic field weaken, we've been bombarded with massive solar radiation. Our atmosphere is being torn apart. The air is barely breathable here now. Arduous. We thought we found one. That is, until the ones who volunteered on a mission there never reported back. Whether something is interfering with their transmissions back to us, I don't know. Perhaps they never successfully landed there in the first place. That's what my brother and I are doing now to find out. We have better equipment now than the last crew did. Full-body suit that can regenerate itself, and a rechargeable weapon in case it's dangerous there. This is where chaos began.